Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last! Are you all right? Can you move?
Oh, taller than I thought.
The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do.
Clear the crash site. Go, go, go!
Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. I disabled the lifeboat signal beacon to throw off Covenant search teams. Other lifeboats probably made it down too. We should search for survivors. Others. The impact. There's nothing we can do.
Clear the crash site. Go, go, go!
Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. I disabled the lifeboat signal beacon to throw off Covenant search teams. Other lifeboats probably made it down too. We should search for survivors. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Thank you. you, sir. Welcome to the party.
We could use your help, sir.
Heads up! I got a Covenant dropship heading in. Over here!
Don't worry, Sergeant. We'll stay here until evac arrives.
Turn it down, man!
Open fire!
This is Pelican Echo 419. Anybody read me? Repeat. Any UNSC personnel, respond.
Roger, Echo 419. This is Fireteam Charlie. Greet you 5x5. That you, Forehammer?
Roger, Fireteam Charlie. Good to hear from you.
If you're not too busy, Forehammer, we could use a lift. We have survivors to transport to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Foehammer out.
The Master Chief and I need some backup. Can you spare a few men?
We need that Warthog if we want to get to the other lifeboats. Is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere.
This is PC Officer Sheila Pulaski. Echo 205 is on standby. If you can eliminate Covenant forces guarding one of their transceivers, I can relay your signal so that you can infiltrate the Covenant battlenet.
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance. Wait a minute. I'm reading Marine IFF transponders. They'll need your help. They'll need your help.
More of them! cavalry has arrived.
One more group of Marines to go, Chief. All of the Marines, Chief. Good work.
Firing!
Thanks, Cortana. Starting our approach.
Nice shot!
Let's just find them, people.
We've taken control of a Covenant outpost in the next canyon. I was en route with supplies, but the base is under siege by Wraiths. Damn it! I'll need you to clear out that area. We can't risk losing any more Pelicans. Only a few are even able to make it off the autumn intact. I got a fleet of birds with reinforcements, but I can't take them down until those races are destroyed. Easier said than done.
Keep it up!
Oh!
Ha ha ha!
Cortana, we are on our way. Thanks for hearing that, LP.
This is about to become a target-rich environment.
Nailed it!
board and capture that anti-air race, we can use it to shoot down any more incoming dropships.
We'll use their own guns against them. Alert! Reading multiple inbound targets.
Critical damage to the Phantoms.
Starting our approach. I've spotted several pillars of smoke in the next valley. Can't promise you, but my guess is that's where we saw those other life pods land.
It's him! Let's roll!
Well, you buddy? Oh yeah!
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Stay on target! Found us! Don't get...
Whoa!
You can't hide from me!
Back me up!
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near the cliff edge. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Thank you.
There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
Nice shot. We're in a bad way. We've got wounded here.
I'll call in a dropship to pick them up.
Yes!
Located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain's still alive. The bad news is the Covenant has captured the entire surviving command crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out. The interior of those structures before we leave.
Over here! Sirs!
I'm on it.
Let's do it!
New traffic on the Covenant battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disable before we abandon the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. All right, get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.
We should move out, Lieutenant, and then we'll need your help on a rescue mission. Captain Keyes, and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Keyes' neural implants.